out something here. Space invaders, you always had to shoot at the space invaders, so hope that didn't mess up his base at all. This is cool though, let's go see what it looks like. Sticker again. It's too bad it didn't like tell them when I registered my visit. Like they get a notification on their phone. It's like Space Art Geck has registered his visit. I'm liking that. Temerium is kind of cool. Okay, so what am I supposed to do with this? Cool. somebody's left a comm. Well, I know where I can get spodonium if I ever need it. It's freaking cool, man. Oh, these are just the horns. These are the horns on the edge of the space invader right here. The ones that's pretty cool. Alrighty then. So I played the Space Invaders as a kid. Also played TI Invaders because we had a Texas Instrument computer. So when I was a tiny boy growing up, so I don't know, man. It's kind of cool, man. Oh, right on. Well, then I guess I will fulfill your wish. But first, I'm going to take a look at. Space Invader would be nice without all the. Wow, I mean, that's a lot of Temerium, folks. See all that Temerium right there? It's freaking insanity, man. I guess it's time for a. This comm isn't too close to base, right? Okay. So it's been like an hour trying to figure out where to put my name comm, dude. He's gonna let me fit all my words here because I swear it never does. It's because I'm such a chatterbox, that's why. Alright, well. Exclamation, exclamation. Well, folks. I guess that'll do it. Anyway, I just wanted to background. This is a brand new base at the Amino Hub. Brand new base from our member Bowman666. So I'm sorry, Bowzilla666. It's freaking late tonight. 2 in the morning. And I'm looking at the Space Invader. Really cool idea. So there you go. Check it out. It's at the Amino Hub. You can find this system planet Space Invaders. Oh, the system's called Tato, by the way. Rock on.